fortress monastery. They couldn't have chosen a better place to build it. Look at the view. Absolutely amazing. Some mountains over there with some snow. Orle Lake in Macedonia. Beautiful lake. We're going to go inside. Wow, look at the floor. Beautiful pattern of griffins, snakes, beautiful tiling. Beautiful mosaic tile work. Beautiful. Maybe a bathhouse, I'm not sure. A kitchen. There's nothing saying what it is. It's massive again. Beautiful tile work. I guess in those days they used only the best material for these sites. This is Mihari, a very important angel. So beautiful. Underneath us is a cave. If you look down there, you'll see some look like little tombs. Well, there's some saints buried there, some very important saints. I'm not too sure what their names are, but it's under the ground here. This part of the church was built in the 14th century. That's right. This was built in the 14th century. Yeah. Yeah, one candle. Yes. I've never done anything like this before.
Really?
Yeah.
second time.
Second time.
And one time came to the in Portofino. I made a wish and came to the
church. Wow.
From your church, yeah. Before, no, it's from around.
I think.
Okay. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you guys later. See you.